Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sarah Starr, and I have a Goodwill haul to show you. So I'm so excited. I found so many good things on Sunday. So yes, I'm just now getting a chance to record the Goodwill haul because I've had all of my other hauls to show you first, but I'm just really, really excited to show you what I found. So like I said, Goodwill is always so, so good to me. So I'm so excited. All right, so let's go ahead and get into this haul. So now on Sunday, the color tag that was additional 50% off, because you know Sundays are, like I've mentioned before, that Sundays a certain color tag will be additional 50% off, and it always varies. So on Sunday it was green. So let me show you. Oh my gosh, I got so many good things. So I went to two Goodwills. I wasn't gonna do that, but I did. So yeah, I got myself into some trouble because I bought a lot, but it was really good prices. I couldn't say no. So let's go ahead and get into this haul. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bags to show you of stuff. Okay, so the first thing I picked up was this. This speaks for itself, right guys? The stars. I had to get this because of the stars. So I adore this so much. And this is by H&M, which I love this company too. They come out with the cutest, some of the cutest things. So this will be for my daughter. And this was originally, or no, this is full price. This was $1.99. Well, it's full price for Goodwill, I mean. So this was $1.99, but it's just the pattern goes all the way around. Super, super darling. So $1.99. Love that. I was so excited when I saw that. Okay, the next thing I picked up, this is kind of gross. I have to clean it really good. But my daughter loves to use these to like water outside, even though we have a hose and stuff like that. She loves the idea of pouring water out. And I think this is so cute. I realize it's missing. As I was driving home, I realized it was missing the, you know, the spout. I'm like, oh, that's what it's missing, but it's okay. It'll totally work. It has two, oh wait, no, only one way. Okay. So it was $2.49. You can see the price right there, but it's super big size. I love it because it's huge, because I have a smaller watering can, and this is nice and big. And I love the like 70s motif on there, like the flowers. I think it's so adorable. And you can hold it up like this. You can hold it like this. It has both handles, so you can do that way or this way. But $2.49 is such a cute little fun thing. I mean, it's fun, you know, and it's kind of, it's an outdoor activity, and you know, being outside, it's good. It's good. So $2.49. All right. The next thing I picked up was this. Now this was on half off because green tag. So it was $4.99. This is a J, sorry, so it was $2.50. This is a J. Crew called the Painter Tee. So I love J. Crew as well. This originally would have been probably about $40. Isn't that so adorable? So this came to $2.50, and this is for one of my daughters. So I thought that was really darling, really cute. So really nicely made. So for $2.50, really good deals. Yes. Okay, these were 69 cents each, and I'm not sure if I'm glad I bought them or not. I don't know yet, but I thought they were different and cool. So they're number, like the number blocks, I guess. And it goes up to, I thought it'd be cool for when my kids, you know, I have 4 children, those who are new to my channel. Welcome, by the way. But I want to show you these. I thought it'd be cute for like pictures, like by the birthday cake. So let's say, cause like my son will be turning 6. Is there a 6 on here? No. So that complicates things. Oh wait, there's a 6 on this side, I think. Wait. Yeah, I think that's a 6. So he could be put, I could put this next to his birthday cake, or you know, that type of thing. Or my daughter's turning 13. So I could do, you know, 13. It'd be just so, so cute. Anyway, 69 cents each, I thought would be really fun, and just to have for special occasions like that. I thought that's different. It's cool, you know, really cool. This one is a total trip. This one is like, you know, like I believe in like, you know, signs and stuff like that, like from above, like from heaven. And so every year, I've talked about this before, I've mentioned this, my Aunt Cindy in Illinois, her and I do an ornament exchange. So she's my dad's sister. So we've been doing this for years and years and years. So this year, this last Christmas, she sent me an ornament because it was her turn to send me the ornament. And so now this year it's my turn to send her one. So I've been looking around and I found this ornament and it's like, so yeah, I found this ornament and I'm like, I'm just amazed by this. Okay. So it's just, it's weird that I even saw this and then I like, it caught my attention. So I'm going to explain this to you. So it says, okay, first of all, I saw this. I'm like, wow, that's beautiful. Cause I like antique looking, I have fuzzes all over my rings from my shirt. I love antique looking things like this, like vintage, I mean. So she has a very vintage face, very, very vintage face. So that caught my attention. Then I was like, wait, is that, could that be a, could you use this for an ornament? You know, I'm thinking, could you, yes, you could, because it has like a little hook here. So you could just hook a little thing through it. Then I looked at it closer and it says, because remember, I was thinking about my Aunt Cindy when I saw this and it's written on there, Cynthia. No joke. And it gets even crazier when I explain something else. So it says Cynthia. Now, do you see the Cynthia? Then there's the back. Very beautiful. Then I was inspecting it further. And I was like, how much does it cost? And that kind of thing. Because I always want to know, is this a good deal? And that kind of thing. And I look over and I also want to see who it was made by. And I turn it over and it says Deb. Okay. So it says Deb. So, by the way, it was 69 cents. So, a really good deal. So, Deb, she's Cynthia, my Aunt Cindy, and my dad's cousin. And so, she's my, like, I think that is my second cousin. I think that's how it works. I'm so bad with figuring, but she's a fan in our family. So, I think she was my second cousin. So, yeah. So, that makes her, because she's their first cousin. So, she's my, I think, second cousin. Like I said, it's my dad's and Aunt Cindy, their cousin. So it was my aunt's daughter, Deb. So, Deb passed away about a week and a half ago. And, so it's very, very sad. And, she had, a tumor. It was very, very, very sad. And, she was a very sweet lady. God rest her soul. I know she's in heaven. She's a wonderful, wonderful human being. And very, very much missed. But I thought it was so crazy that I saw something that said Cynthia first caught my attention. This, then it said Cynthia. And then I look over, it says Deb. And it just made remind me of Debbie. So, what are the odds of that, right? Like that, why would it say Deb? It's just so weird. It's totally, totally random, weird. And I believe it's a sign from Deb in heaven. So I just love things like this. And my Aunt Cindy is going to love this when I tell. And I kind of want to like keep it a secret and not tell her right now and wait to surprise her at Christmas. But I don't think, I told my dad about this and he thinks that's my dad. That's his sister. I think that she'll would love to know now, like what I found. I don't have to explain what it looks like, but I will tell her what I found. So I think it's just totally amazing. And Debbie's sending us a sign from heaven. So thought that was really cool and really fun find. Okay. So the next thing I picked up was lots of goodies. All right, this is really random too, you guys. But this is a bunch of balloons that say 6 on them. And I got it for $1.49. And there's like a ton of balloons. I wonder if this came from like Party City, like they donated it or something, because it's all 6, number 6. And my son will be turning 6 years old in November. And I thought it'd be really cool to like decorate the house with, I mean, I know it's a lot of balloons, but by the time you buy one balloon at like Party City, it's $1 by itself. So, you know, if I buy one of those helium tanks or whatever, like I could just fill the house up. I mean, I wouldn't do that, but I mean, it's always nice to have extra things like this on hand. Like I can surprise him and put it all over his floor in his room with the number 6, like for his birthday. So, I thought that was really cool. So they're like, they look brand new, you guys. Look at how many are in there. There is like probably 200, like maybe more. This is like, I didn't need this many, but I'm like, they're so cute, the number 6. And then if I know somebody who's turning 66, I'm set. Like, I'm set for life with the number 6. So, so I got that. I was looking for other ones with different numbers, but that's the only bag I found. All right, moving on. Okay, let's go to this bag. All right, I found these shorts. Aren't they adorable? They're from Forever 21. Yes, Forever 21. You guys, so cute. Look at these. with the little like sporty stripe on the side. And I love that bright neon yellow. These were green tagged, so I paid $1 for them. So cute. These are for my daughter. I got this for my son. My son has such beautiful baby blue eyes. Oh my gosh. And so it says world's best brother. So this will look so gorgeous on him because his eyes are so beautiful. He's going to look so handsome. My little man, he's so cute. But anyway, world's best brother. And he's the only boy in our family because we have three girls and he's the youngest. So he's the brother, the littlest brother. He's the only brother. So he gets the world's best brother shirt. And this was only $1. And this was made by Cat and Jack, so Target. So brand new at Target, this would be about $6 or $7. So really good deal on that. I picked up these jean shorts for my kids for summertime. They're real stretchy, real soft, just real comfortable. I love that dark denim, really cute, that like, you know, worn look. It's so cute. This is made by SO, which is Kohl's. And I paid such a bargain, $1, because these were originally $1.99. Deals, you guys. I mean, it's time to gear up probably now for summer, right? Because it's gonna be, well, we're in California, so like, you know, our weather is like not always cold, it's not always hot. It's like we have like a fun variety of weather where, you know, we kind of get summer a little earlier, so it's really fun. Then I picked up this for my daughter. It was full price, but I had to get it. It comes with a little shorts underneath, which is always nice. This was only $1.99. And she loves rainbows, so I thought I had to get that for her. Then I picked up these. These are so darling. I love these. They're Jordache, you guys. I don't know when they made Jordache. Like, I don't know if these are like in 80s, like revival, like coming back. I don't know. Like, what's happening here when these were actually made? Were these 80s Jordache jeans like when I was a kid? I don't know. Because I had tons of Jordache growing up because I was born in 1980. But anyways, these were $2.99 and I had to get them. A, because they're Jordache. B, because I love the embroidery on there. It's just too cute. And they even have the Jordache pony on the little back pocket. So cute. So I love little details like that. Then I picked up this. It was another green tag. And it's just a red shirt, but it's a really cute, like, fitted red shirt. Thought this would be really cute for Valentine's Day if one of my daughters wants to wear it, or just a layering piece under a sweater, that type of thing. It was only $1. Then I picked up this for one of my daughters. She loves wearing like the skater skirts like this. And this was an SO brand, so again, Kohl's. And just really, really cute. And this was $2.99. Then, oh my gosh, guys, going on with that stars. Yes, I found star jean shorts. I had to get them. This is made again by Cat and Jack. These are an extra large, so this will probably go to my oldest daughter. And but they're just so adorable. So adorable. And these were half off, so you guys, they were $1 for jean shorts. So, such good prices. Okay, so, you guys, so excited I found these. Okay. You can hear them kind of moving around in here, the glass. By the way, there is another sale going on. President's Day sale. This will be happening February 17th, you guys. Additional 50% off used items at Goodwill. So I want to show you that. And it's just showing the ones in California. There's ones in Carson City, Nevada. That's all I have. I don't know about other states. I only see California on here and Nevada. So anyway, there's all the stores that I have around me. Okay, so you guys ready? Look at this. Look at this. I love it. It's glass. This line on there means 49 cents. I paid 49 cents for this plaid. I love plaid so much. Like, this would be a beautiful comforter. This would be beautiful curtains, a beautiful throw. Like, this reminds me of Ralph Lauren. Lauren, however it's said, or, you know, but I love it. So, this was originally made by Avon, made in China, microwave safe, dishwasher safe, and it's perfect condition. So, 49 cents. So, I got one. I got two, and then Sarah found another one. Three. And number four. So I found a total of four of them, you guys. Four. So I paid about $2 for four plates, and they're absolutely splendid. They're just gorgeous. Just beautiful. Can you imagine at Christmas time how beautiful these will be? Just the kind of just bring in the holiday season. I love holiday Christmas plates. I just couldn't have enough when it's Christmas time. They make me more cheerful. I don't know. It's just every little detail, especially around Christmas, I just enjoy so, so much. Okay. So the last thing I want to show you guys, I am so excited I found this. I couldn't believe I found this. Okay. And talk about a really cute Pinterest idea. Okay. So let me show you this. You guys, this is unheard of. Like, unbelievable how cute this is. It is a Christmas tree made of presents. And you know what? I think these are from the Dollar Tree. I could be wrong. Remember when they sell these little things? But I think somebody wrapped them themselves, I think, because these are wider at the bottom. But you guys, it's missing, I think, a little package on the top, which I have those from the Dollar Tree I bought last year at Christmas, or, you know, the 2019. But you guys, this is a full-on present Christmas tree. It is so adorable. Look at this. It's so amazing. Talk about like a piece of art, right? I feel like this is a piece of art. I don't know why, but it's just, I haven't seen anything so like this before. It's just really, it's just, look at their packages are all like different colors and just really, really detailed, really cute. They're actually all wrapped with ribbon. Like it's just a little present under, almost needs like a turning table to be like, you know, displayed on. Okay. So you want to know how much I paid for this, right? Cause that's like the most exciting part. Okay. This was $1.49. That's all I paid. $1.49. I know. Oh, I love this so much. Okay. This was my favorite find. Yeah, this is just so beautiful. I got to make sure I put it away safely so it doesn't get crushed like in storage. It's just cause it's pretty delicate, but yeah. Anyway, I could just show you this like over and over. It's just so pretty. So anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed my Goodwill haul, and I'm so excited with everything I found. I mean, just the cutest little things are at like Goodwill, you know? I'm just so happy. So again, thank you again for being here and for all your love and support. And with that being said, I'll see you all really soon with my next haul. Okay, so till next time, take care. God bless you all. I'll see you soon. All right, guys. Bye-bye.